think it's important as a coach that my players know, number one, that I'm concerned about their well-being. We're going to have fun in the meeting room. We're going to have fun on the football field. My style is I'm loose.
Is the sun in your face? Okay, I'll talk to somebody about getting that removed. Go!
I'm enthusiastic.
He goes up, go get that ball out of your hands, right?
When we're out on the football field, we work. But I have a lot of fun with him. That's just the way I do it.
Okay, I like it. I ain't scared of you. Ready. I don't know who's the quarterback that threw you that ball. That guy hooked you up. You should know. He should have some damn flowers in his locker.
I think that when we go into the game, if I prepare them on the football field, if I challenge them during practice, the games are easy.
Ball, ball, ball. Break, 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 break. I'm right here, and then at the last second, if you find yourself, I'm turning and I'm off this line, you're not moving efficiently.
In order for a young man to be successful as a college football player here at Oklahoma State, he needs to understand that it's going to take a lot of work. He also needs to understand that he has to be committed to being the best in America. He has to know that in order to be all that he wants to be, it's going to be a process, a slow process, and each day he has to be committed to getting better and better. From the day I walked in here as an assistant coach, I was impressed with the facilities because, in my mind, facilities equal commitment. And we are committed to the success of student athletes, from the weight room to the team room to position meeting rooms. You have every resource that any school in the country has that will help a young man be able to prepare for the opponent and put himself in the best position to be able to be successful out on the football field. In my mind, there's no way for a guy to fail here at Oklahoma State.